What do you want?
Is the potion ready?
Yes. Alvin, drink this.
Tastes bitter.
No complaining. Now, speak.
Abigail, I'm afraid. Why'd they skin the puppy? Why'd they hurt him? He was gentle. He hurt no one. And the girl from outside the village, she screamed horribly, unlike any human.
Bad children, torturing the witch's puppy again.
Innocent blood. Evil faces twisted by drinking desire. Plow her well. Show her you're a man. Bloodstained gold. The beast is born! Death. The final judgment. The beast has met its end once. It doesn't fear death. It is death. How will you defeat human villainy? With your sword? You who died and still walk amongst the living. Who has summoned me?
Enough. This could end badly. Abigail, break the trance.
As you wish. By the power of the seven spheres, leave this body. I compel you. Begone!
Oh, I'm sleepy.
Alvin, go to bed. Geralt, another witcher, Berengar, preceded you. He left these missives.
Thanks. Farewell.
What do you want?
Thank you.
What do you want?
Army life's tough.
What can I do for you?
Thank you. I'm forced to sell my goods out here.
Yes?
Makes them better.
Shut up!
Speak quickly. I'd like to bury a man in the crypt beneath the church.
You ignited the eternal fire. I'm grateful.
So it's a deal?
Inside the crypt lies a crumbling sarcophagus.
Crumbling?
Rather dig a ditch?
I'll take the sarcophagus. I do. You chased me, you and your ghastly hunting party.
I do still, though chase isn't the word.
Why is that?
My task is to see destiny fulfilled.
Say I believe you. Will you tell me my destiny?
Destiny is a double-edged sword. You are one edge, the other is...
There is no destiny. Only coincidence, blind chance.
You doubt destiny. Do you not believe a child marked by destiny will pass through the Witcher's trials? You will give me what you already have, but do not expect. Does that sound familiar?
Yes.
So know, Witcher, that in the future you will surrender unto me the soul of a dear one. It is written, a person both dear and distant, a traveler beyond time. I shall ever be on your trail. Endrian var sauv leo tervle.
You mock destiny. You mock it and trifle with it. Destiny is a double-edged sword. You are one edge, and the other is death? No. It's we who die, because of you. Unable to catch you, death contents itself with us. Death stalks you, following in your footsteps, White Wolf. But others die because of you.
I do. Why is that? Say I believe you.
Destiny is a...
You babble, ghost. Say your piece or disappear.
If I didn't know, I'd think you speak boldly to mask fear. I shall ever be on your trail. Endrian var sauv leo tervle.
You mock destiny, unable to catch you.
Speak quickly. I know where the beast comes from.
Was it summoned by the witch?
The beast appeared because of human wickedness. To slay it, I'll need to identify the guilty.
There may be wisdom in your words. When sheep run astray, the good shepherd must bring them back onto the righteous path. Otherwise, they fall prey to wolves. I'll learn all I can to defeat the beast. I must gather all the villagers. Here's your prize, Witcher. 200 arons.
So much. Wet. Don't get killed.
Ooh, sweat.
The stench is
heavy. For the next month.
Itches.
Thank you.
You a witcher?
How did you know?
Saw one like you recently and asked the Reverend. Never learned his name, but he wished to enter the city.
Did they let him into Vizima?
I know not. He approached the Reverend, perhaps for help.
Anything else?
Nothing I haven't said.
That doesn't help me much. Tell me more about the other Witcher.
I know little.
So try to remember what you already told me.
He spoke with the Reverend, then took his leave. He seemed fearful.
Thanks. This meat looks odd. What's it from?
You smelling or buying?
Shouldn't answer a question with a question.
Where it's from is my business.
Customers aren't exactly lining up. See ya.
Fresh meat!
Speak quickly.
I hear the Church of the Eternal Fire has offered a reward for drowners.
As long as you can prove you killed some.
I have drowner heads. My reward?
Here. May the eternal fire illuminate your path.
your mother sucks dwarf cock.
What can I do for you?
I'm looking for someone who stayed at this inn.
Look around the tables. But at night, guests retire to their rooms. Return tomorrow if you must talk to them.
All right. I'll look around.
What can I do for you?
Got a room?
Yes. For you, 5 orans.
What?
Stand still. Hit me, Nicky.
Shame.
Army life's tough.
Fine opportunity to recover.
Tried that. That's why I'm broke.
No need to rush. I'm forced to sell my goods out here.
Bad luck. I can't enter the city either.
Want to buy something? Rob me in broad daylight. Go ahead.
What are you peddling?
My life.
See ya.
Damn squirrels! The Salting King voice has raised customs duties and game charges.
Damn squirrels! The Salting Convoy is like doing a war.
Geralt!
Take it back.
Geralt!
Take it back.
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
Geralt!
Take it back.